Hello, my name is Dima Nelsala. I'm 14 years old and I am from Fiji. The reason why I'm here today is I wanted to tell the world leaders that climate change is like a thief in the night. It will not only steal but kills and destroys. So I want the world leaders, if they can, not just to address people, but if they can also walk the talk. And also if we can hear more from the voices of younger generations, because we will be one day the leaders of tomorrow. What inspired me to participate in the climate actions is when I saw the destruction of Cyclone Winston to our school, our village, our country. We lost some of our loved ones. Cyclone destroys our farms. Floods washed away our crops. Some of our school buildings were destroyed. I want the world leaders, if they can, act and walk the talk now.